What's up, guys? Hey, I'm showing you how to get plus apps, free paid apps, emulators, all that stuff you want. So go to the link in the description. It'll be this website. And if you scroll through, there are a few game hacks there. GTA, San Andreas, and there's a bunch of movie apps, XCleaner, GBA for iOS, AirShow. And up here are your plus apps. So I will show you. I already installed Pokemon Go plus and XCleaner. Just to prove to you that it does work, so XCleaner. It does work. You go into your storage, pick the last one, and check. That will clean the most storage. Does not delete anything. And then here's Pokemon Go. It does open and run, just with, for some reason with these certain hacked versions. It does take a minute to load the actual app. I don't know why that is, but it does. If you go to my other video on Pokemon Go plus, then you can check it out. But yes, these do all work, and I'm pretty sure they all work. I'm not too sure if a few might not work. But anyway, it does work, and if we go back to the website, there is also emulators here, like GBA for iOS. And you just go to the website, click install. It'll bring you to a page. Actually, I don't think it will. It'll just bring you to here. You know, click install. I'm not sure if this one will install, but it'll show up wherever you have space, which would be right here for me. And wait for it to download. Click open it. And it is working. All you have to do is go ahead and add all your ROMs, and that's pretty much it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Link will be in the description. Please subscribe and leave a like.